rich with his blessing, that you may have strength to be faithful to each other and to assume all the responsibilities of married life. And so in the presence of the church, I ask you to stay in your intentions. I, Corey, take you, Logan, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and honor you all the days of my life. I, Logan, take you, Corey, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life. Logan, take these rings as a sign of my love and fidelity. Logan and Corey, may the Lord in his kindness strengthen your consent that you have declared now before the church. May he graciously bring to fulfillment his blessing within you. But God is now joined together, let no one put asunder.
Corey, and this is Logan Nist.